Now we are going to do 6 times 3 equals 18. And one way you could do it is take 3 rods that represent 6. And since multiplication is just addition repeated, you would just do 6 plus 6 plus 6, which then equals 18.